and this was all fine yesterday.
Fine. These were prize winners, Chief. You should have seen them. For the life of me, I couldn't figure out what happened. And then I remembered Eugene.
What about him?
He'd been complaining about me to just about anyone who'll listen.
Why is that?
Well, he started this pick your pumpkin thing, acted like it was trademarked. I said, hire yourself a damn lawyer. See how far that gets you.
You're telling me that nice old Eugene came out here after dark and doused your field with poison?
Well, not Eugene himself. Taking one of his field hands.
Uh-huh.
Listen, Chief, I don't go throwing around accusations lightly. You know me. But this happened the day before Halloween when sales are peaking. That's a hell of a coincidence. Hell of a coincidence.
You got somebody working in that field?
Yeah, can we get a price check on brass knuckles and toxic green?
300 gets it done. I had 10% surcharge for soil bills. Thank you kindly.
Try our Ripperware. On sale now in aisle 7.
I don't know.
I'll ask again. Where are they?
Well, they told you. I haven't seen them.
Bill, you could trust him.
Anthony, you in on this too?
They in the doghouse?
Come with me. DUI.
Wrong floor. Up. 3 flights.
Now closing. It will reopen at 5:30 a.m.
Excuse me? What does that mean that the station is closing?
That means you're gonna leave. No trains for the morning.
But I can't wait that long.
There's a line for cabs out front.
Okay, but I don't need a cab because I missed my train.
The station doors will close in 5 minutes.
Can I use this ticket at another station?
It won't help. Penn Station's closing, too.
When I leave this world, I ain't knowing nobody nothing.
Hey! One of you want to come to a party?
Fuck up!
Well, fuck you, too, street rat.
Motherfucker looks like my rapist stepdad.
You want to go somewhere?
Put this t-shirt on underneath that sweater. You've gotten it a bit, dirty.
Thanks.
Don't you think you should be thinking about heading home now? You've had your fun, Kemosabe.
I love her with all my heart.
After you put that t-shirt on, maybe you should get some fresh air, Chieftain.